My name is Giselle Cujerama from BIT2Y. In the coffee shop I choose is the Settle's Best Coffee. Let's begin. Settle's Best Coffee started in the 70s as Stewart Brothers Coffee by brewing surprisingly smooth coffee with just a 12-pound peanut roaster on Settle's Pier 70. And the Settle's Best Coffee is known a combination of ice cream and coffee shop called the Wet Whisker in Coffeeville of Whidbey Island, northwest of Settle in 1969. James Stewart, he founded what is now Settle's Best Coffee in the late 60s when only a handful of U.S. roasters envisioned coffee as a gourmet thing. And also, the founder James Stewart purchased green coffee beans from local roasters to be roasted and sold at the Wet Whisker. The Settle's Best Coffee, the variety of coffee bean they use is 100% Arabica beans, exclusively from Latin America. And they work closely with farmers to ensure total consistency, to get incredible taste every time they throw on a pot or pop in a K-cup pod. And also, Arabica contains almost 60% more lipids and almost twice the amount of sugar. They play an important part in not only the flavor, but the aroma and the body of the coffee. And Settle's Best Coffee have a medium roast variety. Medium roast ground coffee is never been easier. And port side blend is a medium roasted coffee with a well-rounded, smooth flavor. Breakfast blend is a medium roasted coffee with a bright, crisp, and vibrant flavor that keeps a spirited start. And house blend is a full-flavored medium roasted coffee balance and smooth roasted to perfection that was born in a Settle. And another information about the Settle's Best Coffee is they roast the beans in master blenders, create better blends for an easy and approachable taste. And they ensure the total consistency by insisting on rigorous quality checks throughout the process. And they use a special roasting expertise to create a surprisingly smooth taste. All that passion and hard work create an exceptionally smooth cup of coffee that's flavorful and approachable. But now, Starbucks by Settle's Best Coffee. According to Howard Schultz, the chairman of Starbucks, it's because it provides as an opportunity to launch the next phase of their specialty coffee growth. And that's all. Thank you.